Hello friends, I am Dr. Bhushan Joshi. I am consultant neurologist practicing at Manipal Hospital, Kharadi. This is an attempt to create awareness about Stroke Ready Center. So let us understand what is Stroke Ready Center. Stroke Ready Center is a hospital where all the members required for treatment of the stroke are along with the equipment are available 24/7. So let us understand why it is important, what is the need of stroke center, why it is advantageous to treat patient in a stroke center. So we know stroke is a brain attack, which is damage of brain which can happen because of disruption, particularly blockage of the blood vessel because of the blood clot inside blood vessel. We understand or we identify stroke by sudden onset symptoms such as balancing problem, patient starts to have a disbalance, sudden loss of vision, then sudden onset slurring of speech or loss of speech, sudden onset weakness of arm or leg. And once we know that this is stroke, then we have to reach hospital within particular time frame called as window period. Because if we open the clot in that particular time span, then only patient can be reversed or partially reversed from the stroke symptoms. So this has to be done very fast and in very coordinate way. In stroke ready centers, all the members, which includes neurologist, emergency team in charge, radiologist, intervention radiologist, then support staff, well-trained nursing staff, availability of a particular medication, availability of a 24/7 ready cath lab. All these team members are always on alert. Whenever patient of stroke come to stroke ready center, all these team members are activated by a system called a stroke code. So every member of this team are well trained to do their job. They don't have to communicate with each other. They do their job parallelly, and whatever information for the treatment of stroke with either thrombolysis or thrombectomy, a particular treatment for this stroke, is achieved in shortest period of time, and treatment can be initiated as early as possible. The standard timing in good stroke center, from the arrival of patient to thrombolysis, that is giving injection, is 40 minutes or less, and for thrombectomy is 60 minutes or less. If we do it as fast as the world standard, then we can save maximum amount of the brain of patient, and this patient do definitely well in future as compared to a stroke patient who is not treated in stroke ready center, where these timings cannot be achieved in less than 1 hour. So this is not this is a scientifically proven data all across the world. That is why they say ki better to get treated in stroke ready center, because stroke is a emergency and it is a time dependent disease. Sooner we treat, better is the result. So simple way to understand stroke, the need of stroke ready center, is they say everyone knows the recipe, but the best dish is always made by chef. That is how stroke ready center is helpful for treatment of stroke. Thank you.